De gemeenten Smalingeland en Gobabis in Namibië zijn al 15 jaar vrienden en betrokken bij ontwikkelingssamenwerking voor de inwoners van Gobabis.
Ik kom hier nu 15 jaar. Gobabis is blij met de hulp uit Smalingeland.
If I have to talk about the twinning between ourselves and Smalingeland, I can just mention that really it's one highly appreciated initiative that was set up for the town of Gobabis.
I think everything is positive what they're doing.
Ontwikkelingssamenwerking staat ter discussie. Het zou te vaak niet werken. Sidasores, huis onder de zon, dagopvang voor gehandicapte kinderen. Maar het geld is weg, de hulpgoederen zijn zoek en zelfs het busje om de kinderen naar Sidasores te brengen is verdwenen. Sidasores is mislukt. De kinderen uit de sloppenwijken kunnen er niet meer naartoe.
There were certain things that was telling for Bruka, but he do what he want. And nobody can say all the blankets, all the mattresses, all the pillows and things that was given to the project, what happened with it. And he was the person who was responsible there.
He will tell you, yeah, go to Fernando. He sell everything and what. But who have a report about those?
What did you have?
Talk to you about the kid.
Gaan uit.
About it?
Gaan uit.
About the kid.
Gaan uit.
Waar was je? Hé? Waar is die goede wat die Hollanders brengen? Where?
Gobabis is de hoofdstad van Oma Heke en de enige stad in een omtrek van honderden kilometers. In de stad zelf wonen zo'n 13.000 mensen en waarschijnlijk nog eens 13.000 wonen in de sloppenwijken van de stad. Mannen, vrouwen en kinderen van meer dan 10 verschillende stammen uit de wijde omtrek komen hier naartoe, in de hoop op een beter leven. En allemaal hebben ze hun eigen achtergrond en hun eigen verhaal.
Hey, je hebt hier de geschiedenis van de apartheid, je hebt hier de geschiedenis van de San, de bosjesmensen. Je hebt hier de geschiedenis van de Herero's. En als je die geschiedenis niet kent en de verkeerde dingen doet, dan doe je het niet goed.
So it's not so easy to think you bring a project, they must just continue and if it fails, you have answers. You must have the answers before you start with the project.
So for other person to come and to be involved here, the person must first learn what is the attitude. And you cannot try to change the attitude overnight. It's difficult.
We gaan naar Aysep en Gam, twee dorpjes aan het einde van de wereld waar mensen van de San-stam wonen.
The reason why it's important to be here today is to see our San people living in the extreme regions of the Oma Heke. Formerly, these San groups had been hunting. Now they don't have their hunting grounds anymore, and they have to survive on new means. The reason why many San people are coming to Gobabis now is that it's difficult for them to survive in the places where they are, and the people most affected are their children.
Verleden en heden is deze mensen afgenomen, en ook een toekomst die een beetje lijkt op die van vroeger, hebben ze niet meer. En dus trekken veel mensen naar de stad. En daar, in de sloppenwijken, begint de ellende pas echt.
Even my child now was raped here in the bush because he wanted to go to the toilet, but unfortunately we don't have toilets here. She lay in the hospital up to now. Really, it's critical. And as I heard also this morning, one lady was cutting her neck off because they rape her. She wanted to go to the toilet, they grab her there. That's why I say it's very, very important for us to have toilets, because otherwise our people will die. There are people who are hunting the others to take everything which you got. Even this last weekend, 4 ladies were raped just to go to the bush.
Op dit moment zijn Smalingeland en Gobabis bezig om 600 toiletten te plaatsen. Maar een veel groter probleem dan het toilet is Tombo. Een op grote schaal zelfgebrouwen goedkope alcoholische drank met een bizarre inhoud, waardoor de gebruikers helemaal de weg kwijt zijn.
The people find one lady having this big jug full with Tombo, but in it there was a hand of a small child and this private part of a woman. She is now in jail. That's why I'm also crying of saying that we have to stop Tombo here. People have to stop making Tombo. Those who are making Tombo, they have to be taken out of this location. It's what I'm asking. It's like a hell on the earth. Perhaps in the near future, everything will be all right.
Er gaan ook dingen goed. Hier in Epaco Old Age Home hebben ouderen een dak boven hun hoofd en krijgen ze zorg. Ook worden basisscholen gecertificeerd, zodat de kinderen een diploma kunnen halen en verder kunnen leren en zo een toekomst op kunnen bouwen. Misschien dat deze vorm van ontwikkelingssamenwerking, investeren in onderwijs en vooral in mensen, een goede manier is waarmee de lokale samenleving verder komt. Dramadocent Gooit zijn eenling denkt dat het werkt.
Wij kozen voor drama, omdat drama nou net een specifieke vak is waarmee je kinderen en jongeren zelfvertrouwen bijbrengt, zelfbewustzijn bijbrengt. Dat is heel erg hard nodig, want je begrijpt in die krottenwijken, daar worden die kinderen juist hun zelfvertrouwen ontnomen. Daar worden ze, daar moeten ze heel erg knokken om iets van hun eigen identiteit te laten zien. Nou, met drama kun je dat ongelooflijk ontwikkelen en kun je zorgen dat het zelfvertrouwen juist ontplooid wordt.
It's one aspect that covers confidence, that covers acting skills, that covers expression of situation. So it's I think it's a very good plan. So I think the building of skills is, you can't take it away once you have given the skill. Food will be finished. Tomorrow you need to give more food. But you've given skills, that child can leave Gobabis and go to Windhoek and walk into a theater and perform. Or maybe get a scholarship if he's in school and perform. So you can't take away skills, building of skills. Education, you can't take it away from the person.
In Gobabis is voor de toerist nu weinig te beleven. Van wildlife is haast niks over en dat terwijl Gobabis drinkplaats van olifanten betekent. Maar hier kan misschien verandering in komen. De centrale ligging van de stad is in ieder geval een voordeel.
People should not use Gobabis as a transit point. You come to Gobabis and you have to pass through to South Africa, or you have to come from South Africa, pass through to the coast. We should also now come up with ideas of how best we can create facilities here that will then also bring about a boom in the tourism industry.
You find in the books history about Gobabis, about elephants, about the hunters, about what took place. Now, the only way you can develop a town is to go back to its history and look at those focus points where they have meaning. Even the Egyptians are using their old ruins to make something new. It is true, where people gathered, there was elephants, there was ivory, there is water. Let's settle there. But now there are no more elephants. People are not hunting anymore. What do you do? Do you just write it in the books and leave it there?
We have also now engaged ourselves with our partners, stakeholders, in developing a national park for the town of Gobabis, in which we are hoping to bring a lot of animals where people won't need to anymore go to the Etosha Pen or to wherever, but that they will come to Gobabis and enjoy the nature as it is opened up to them. We are thinking, Gobabis being the drinking place of elephants, we are also thinking of bringing down elephants to our wild park. We are thinking of bringing all game that one can think of, predators that one can think of, and through that ensure at least that people will have the means to come and then also relax. I believe tourism for the town of Gobabis will definitely create more jobs. So that's our ultimate dream, that a lot of jobs be created. Thank you.